Good afternoon, this is Paul again. It's 17 days since my stroke and it's a Monday afternoon. I slept rather well last night. I woke up nice and refreshed and quick wash and then down to the physiotherapy room with two lady physiotherapists who were absolutely fantastic this morning. They worked at easing the stiffness in my left arm, which eased it a little bit, but we're going to have to work on that for the next few days. And then some work on standing. I managed to stand with the aid of the standing appliance. And then we worked on standing without it. And I was able to stand up from a seated position on the bench and try and engage my dodgy left leg and got it into an almost locked position, just leaving a little bit of movement in there, and transferred about 20% of my weight on it, and the muscles in the thigh sort of helped the leg stay where it should be. And then with another table in front and a little bit of assistance, I managed to take three small steps forward and three small steps backwards. We did that a couple of times, and I must admit, I was a little bit emotional by that. I filled up after regaining the ability to take a few little steps. So three steps today, my target is 10 steps tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. A little bit tired this afternoon, so I've just had a kip for an hour. And I've also done some work with a mirror box. And that's a box a little bit bigger than an A4 folder with a mirror on one side. And that's placed on the table in front of me with my dodgy arm inside it and my good arm on the outside. And I have to imagine moving my dodgy hand whilst doing the correct action with my good hand. And because I see the reflection of my good hand in the mirror, it tries to stimulate my brain into thinking that the reflection of the good hand is actually my poor hand. So the idea is to try and mimic the position of the arm and get the thoughts and the brain to be fooled and hopefully stimulate movement in the poor arm by watching the good arm and its reflection complete some simple tasks, such as touching the first finger and thumb together, or turning the hand over, or rocking the hand from side to side. So that's something I'm going to be working on for the next few days, along with the standing and the stretches of the hand. So it was quite an emotional morning, but we'll see where it goes. Bigger targets for tomorrow, and onwards and upwards. Bye-bye.